I worried at the beginning, I still worry actually in retrospect, about did we get the level of concern right? Were we either over-pitching it so that people were incredibly afraid of something where in fact their actuarial risk was low, or were we not pitching it enough and therefore people didn't realise the risk they were walking into?
Campaigners say lessons must be learnt, as, in the words of Sir Chris Whitty, a future pandemic on this scale will occur. That's a certainty.